I was never a homo saxophone. The weed turned me gay.